Hey, it's Rick with Bill Estes Ford. I'm under the 250 now that you inquired on, and I am not seeing a hole for a gooseneck, so it does not appear that there is a hole underneath that drop-in bedliner. I'll talk to you soon. Thanks.